Never mind the kids. We can go on Hawaiian party. Nothing is off limits. Hawaiians is the only ones. We can go to a luau, have a beer, and sing Kanaka Vai Vai. All right. Just the truth. Because that's it is.
Well, the way down the young end, the whole world of dress is all these little sass fast. When you're in the walk, even in the top, fall away, I put it on the test. Well, the first time I kiss her in Kapiolani Park, then stops it ringing, the sky turned dark. The army and the navy couldn't keep the people calm, thought it was a hydrogen bomb.
The world is watching. We represent our Aina, we represent our Kupuna. Everyone, everywhere is going through turmoil, and we are fighting to preserve our Aina. But when we all stand together as one and we create a synergy, I cannot do what you do, and you cannot do what I do, but we do together. And together we will rise.
You are a part of that mo'olelo. Take pride in that today, ke olu olu.
Aloha will defeat the 30-meter telescope. Aloha is what brings us together.
Ae eo.
It's 1876, and David Kalakaua, not yet crowned, not yet anointed or king, penned a song at their quest for Kamehameha the Fifth, Lota Kapuaiva, Hawaii Pono'i, a new national anthem, a new symbol of strength, a new promise to the Kanaka Maoli of Kalakaua's generation that like those before, they will stand and fight for their right to Noho'o Puni. Today, we called this resistance. Back then, we just called it Pono.
Hawaii.
Hawaii Island, Ala Moana, Molokai, Niihau, Lanai, Maui, and all over the Pa Aina, and everybody's watching us today. So everybody, stand proud, stand strong, be proud to be Hawaiian.
This one right here on stage, Uhene!
Thank you.
Dedicate this song.